And welcome back, everybody, to some more Black Myth Wukong. We're getting into Chapter 2. If you watched the previous episode, you can see I look a little different. I did have enough silk to at least get the outfit. I don't have the leg and arm covers yet, so I need more silk. And there's apparently even another outfit I can craft, so whatever. I did run over, wasn't that far from where we ended up and got to the shrine, so we'll make our way back, because there's seems like there are quite a few ways to go, but if you look down there, another giant frog to fight. Big dude, I don't know. I think I want to go up there first, and then we'll make our way.
Who goes there? Take him down!
Take that. Gonna die to an arrow, dude. Knock that off. Oh shit. Drink a little. Got up, y'all. Lamb brew drinks. Whatever. What's that about? We were 20% of maximum health for a brief moment after slowly recovered 25% of max health. I guess it's good we came up here. Oh, another frog. Shit off, frog. Oh, he's shooting shit at me. And then boom that, mother trucker. That one? Hell, which one? Do we take him on now, or? What the hell? Let's see if he gets a silk. He fucking kicked me. Electric. Mr. Frog's kind of tough. Damn it. Tadpole. Dude sucked. What are you doing?
You come at a good moment. One of my formulas was swallowed by a petty frog. Stay and help. A deity like myself will not short you.
I mean, the...
Oh, how wondrous! You could. Man follows earth, earth follows sky, sky follows Tao, Tao follows nature.
It's better.
These common pills, I grant you. Hereafter, you may craft more yourself at the shrines. I must retrieve a furnace forthwith. Pray forgive my departure.
What does that do? Upon use, considering increased damage reduction for a long time. Poison. Left, burnt to the right, damage reduction up, and stamina. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yes. Upon use, moderately increases critical hit chances. Like, I have a feeling since that frog was shocked, we're going to get shocked a lot. Increases damage, burn. Let's put it there. The Sandgate village. Before we go that way,
Guard the gate!
Motherfucker. What you talking about, Willis? Oh, he gave me silk. What do we have here?
I see no traitor. I see a foe.
Ow. Take on three of them at once. Good plan. One.
Only I can defend our land from the scourge.
I see a foe.
I don't think so. Guy's got to reach. Oh my God, he blew up. There's something in there. That's one way to get it. Yeah. so dark.
A duel in the corner. My kind of sport.
Stop it. Leave me alone. 5 seconds. My God. I take this. Oh, and there's a pump. Jesus. Why is there so many assholes with arrows? Probably not going to survive this encounter. Leave me alone. Who's swinging on me?
Them two henchmen, we're both them.
What?
Our misfortune back home has led us to exile. We'd hope to rebuild with the Rat Sage's guidance. But I saw that vanguard of his. He's seen it. Our king has lost his way. Escape was the only choice.
Okay.
The two heads are the best fighters.
Now, they are hunters of their own kin.
We'll starve hiding here. Let's get out and get this over with.
Why are you still here? Don't put me in danger. Be off. Patience there. Patience.
Get out. I'll cut them 2 inches at a time. Kin or not.
No easier.
The word of your king.
You're gonna blow up again. Really increases focus gained upon consecutive successful attacks. The cooldown of the spells start increasing. Let's do that. So I'm getting my ass kicked. Big boy back.
Only I can defend our land from the scourge.
Okay. Stop that shit.
Sufferings. But before our master returns from the valley, we've got to tough it out. Tough it out to survive.
The lads went out to see the altar the other day. Said it's stinking worse than ever. And covered in bones. Not from men or livestock, but littered in the remains of our kin. Curse that furry jackass!
Ooh.
Wait until Master hears about this!
Hush! Hush, you fool! Our restoration. We can't say it out loud now.
Oh, your poor brother.
Oh, shit.
What's that smell? Aye, that's fresh meat, delivering itself all the way to this dump for our lunch!
I was just joking, dude. Ow! Ow! I don't want to hurt your paw.
Yeah.
That hurt. Get out of there. Come here. Goodness. Now I got some more silk. From our sterns of stone, keener of tiger. Get these awesome tunes now. The hell is that? Alright, I don't think I want to go this way yet. So, we're going to end this one here. Took me a while to beat the Rat King guy, but we did it. I think we're going to go finish exploring up there, and then I think go this way. So, we'll finish the village in the next episode. So, till next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and check you later.
Peace.